Hey, what's up everybody? Welcome to Rustic Adventure. I came to a beautiful place here at the river and I had to walk through a private property. I've been walking for a little bit. So this is going to be a one night camp. So thank you very much for clicking on this video and I will set up and I will bring you right back. All right. So I got the tent set up. It's kind of late. I have to get the firewood and I will set up and let's see if we can cook some steak. So it's time to use this stove that I talked to you about on the video where I made this stove. So this is the first time I'm gonna try it and I'm gonna cook a steak on this one. And let's see how that works. Let me set it up and then we will try this one. All right, so I have two pieces of ribeye steak. So they're about half inch, and let me throw them on there and see how this goes. And this is no seasoned, so what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna add salt, pepper, and garlic powder. Alright, in the meantime, that other piece of steak is getting ready. I'm gonna start eating this one. It is beautiful. how good you can hear this, but there are some holler monkeys that are definitely noticing that I'm here. So I hope I'm not disturbing them. It's really relaxing. Alright guys, it's already a little after 9. Steak was really, really good. Sitting by the fire, listening to the holler monkeys, drinking coffee, and having a little bit of a muffin with the coffee. That was amazing. It was really relaxing. So I think it's about time to go to sleep. So in the morning, I'm planning to heat up some water and make some coffee and drink some coffee, and then I will clean up and be heading home. So I guess we will be seeing you in the morning. Good night. Good morning, everybody. I had actually a pretty good night. I had to set up on the riverbank here, and there's a little bit of a slope, so I would say it's a little bit too much of a slope, but other than that, my night was actually pretty good, so I slept really good. So it's a little past 5 o'clock. I will get up, get some coffee going, and look around, enjoy a little bit of this morning, and then I will clean up and I will be heading home. So I'll bring you back in a bit. Alright, so this stove was working actually very, very good. I decided to use the little gas stove this morning just because I didn't want this to be hot, because I'm not staying very long, so I decided I would do the other one to heat up the water for my coffee. And so yeah, this worked really, really good, and I'm actually very, very happy that I made this one. It was definitely worth it. So you probably already noticed that my native language is not English, and I'm not perfect in English, but that's okay. I'm trying my best at what I'm doing. I really enjoy this, and I have a lot of people that are subscribed to my channel that are German people, and so I'm gonna take a little time to talk to them. Okay, für jeden, was du bloß Deutsch kann, sehr sehr dankeschön für an mein Channel sein, für mein Kanal, für subscriben to mein Channel. Ab Englisch nan wird das subscribing, und ab Spanisch nan wird das subscribir. So sehr dankeschön für mich helfen mit meinem YouTube-Channel. Und ich kick modig wieder zum Nachmaja. Zum Nachmaja dämmen. Und dort will ich mich schreiben, was ich gleichen von was ich da oder was ich wouldn't gleichen, was ich würde tun. Dort will ich schreiben. Unter den Video. Bloß will ich mich Comments loot. Feel free to leave comments, anything that you would like me to do or anything that you like that I'm doing, feel free to leave comments. Yeah, I'm really enjoying what I'm doing, and I hope you do as well. So thank you very, very much for watching my video. I will leave another video up there, and I will leave the link down there to click to subscribe. So I hope you really enjoyed this video as much as I did making it, and we will see you in my next video. God bless.